see how things have changed. The original main is to be Derek Luce and more Curse Blades and Heavy Up, but due to Curse Blades has the positive that battle was cancelled. But that's adding a lot of expense. And Devin Clark move up to the bump up to the main event. I mean, if you look at the fights, you got the returning Rachel Ostovich, who, to me, in my mind, definitely she can. I mean, you look at her last bout of last year at the UFC fight of Cejudo versus Dillashaw when she lost to Paige Van Zandt. And she's coming off like 4 losses. They're taking on semi like a same division, Gina Mazzani, who's she fought to be in the King of the Cage in Bantamweight division. So definitely Gina Mazzani virtual also that should be, actually that's been more of a lot of the year. But definitely, if you look at the fight on the main card of welterweight, Miguel Vega, he's a crisis setup for, Luke Thomas. I know you're watching this with the utmost respect for you. Takashi Saito, for most people out there, this dude has been around in the MMA circles. You'll single see ain't no slouch when he started his MMA career. He fought Pancrase, he fought deep. I mean, this guy is really came to the UFC back in last year. So he really, done his time fighting in Pancrase and deep. But taking on somebody like Miguel Baez, that should be a real, can't miss. It's coming off like 3 losses. But the main event on the ESPN side of the main card, Devin Clark, Anthony Lyons, was. I mean, Devin Clark, he's somebody who's been on the UFC's radar since the thing was looking for a fight, season 1. And he ever since now, he's really kind of, taking a lot of big fights. I mean, he fought Mike Rockerides. He fought, Ian Bohovic. So this guy is, no joke. Reason why he was known as Brown Bear, saying he has dual personality, the bear like at time of wrestling, pleasant mirror, well, brown skin and color, active in numerous storm problems, less fortunate, especially involved after he was in the Down syndrome. So he's really kind of took that approach and only used it to his, But if you look at who Devin Clark has fought in the UFC, he fought Alex Nicholson, he fought Jay Collar, he fought Ian Pahalic, Darko Sohuch, Ryan Spann, Dequan